down your anxieties, shatter your addictions, shake off the busyness and hurts that hold you back. Your purpose isn't to live in fear. Your purpose is to be an overcomer.